You're no stranger to me.
I bless the body of Iosefo Bele Tabalala with the holy water that recalls his baptism, of which St. Paul writes, all of us who were baptized into Christ were baptized into his death. By the baptism into his death, we were buried together with him, so that just as Christ was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father, we too might live a new life. For if we have been united with him by likeness of his death, so shall we be united with him by likeness of his resurrection.
Gathered round your grave to grieve, wish I could see angels' faces when they hear your sweet voice.
Go rest high Mm-hmm.